For years, the germicidal property of UV radiation has been exploited for different applications employing artificial UV sources. In the electronics department of the Javeriana University, we have researched and developed innovative UV system based on dielectric barrier discharge lamps. Although water disinfectation is the primary application explored in our research group, DVD lamps can provide a solution for all UV technologies, since depending on the gas mixture, UV radiation on different wavelengths can be generated. For example, we can use them in microlithography, skin treatment, different materials sterilization, and air disinfection. XeCl lamps are characterized by a capacitive nature, which requires a high voltage converter with symmetrical bipolar waveforms to reach a discharge regime. In order to generate the requested waveform with a low input voltage, a bus-based resonance converter was developed. This is the prototype of the converter for a xenon chlorine lamp working at 100 watts and producing UV radiation at 308 nanometers. The converter uses silicon carbide MOSFET diodes of 1200 volts, switching at 150 kHz in a full bridge configuration. They are controlled by 4 gate drivers, which are powered by insulated power supplies. The control signals are generated using a FPGA DE0 nano. Silicon carbide devices allow sizing the transformer with a lower turns ratio than when using silicon ones. This decreases the effect of the transformer parasitic elements. The input of the converter is 85 volts for a peak output voltage of 3.5 kilovolts. The green signal shows the input current. It can be clearly seen the different subintervals of commutation. First, there is the charging subinterval, in which the current increases linearly. Then, there is the discharge subinterval. In this stage, a resonance behavior between the inductance and the equivalent capacitance of the lamp is established. Once the voltage of the gas reaches the threshold voltage, the resonance changes, since the equivalent capacitance of the lamp varies. Finally, all the switches are turned off and the negative cycle of operation begins. This project demonstrates that converters based on silicon carbide devices for DVD application can accomplish higher performances than conventional ones.